any of you guys ever seen the movie Babe? If you have difficulty with becoming vegetarian, and you really minimal, you should become a vegetarian, is watch Babe in a vulnerable state of mind. Never eat meat again.
Watch it while you're doing a back bend.
Last night we opened up this place. It's a brand new place of Patrick and me. Thank you for being here. We only opened up last night. Normally in our old studios, we always were blessed that Krishna Das was always in the neighborhood, and he opened up all our studios with chanting, you know, the Hanuman Chalisa and stuff. And guess who happened to be around as we are opening up the studio? Back to the question.
It's gone, I can feel it.
At that time, I told you, don't get me. Back at the question. So I really truly felt guilty. I felt very conscious about I shouldn't do this. What's wrong with me? It took Babe, and we were on heroin that day, that night. It was Christmas 1997, 96. Doesn't matter.
You don't have to tell everything.
Of course. We watched Babe maybe 3 times in a row. We never, ever, I never touched meat. He was already vegetarian. Here's the question. At that time, you were very much propagating, I guess you would call it, vegetarian.